Well, Chuck, a 49 Jeepster, right?
Absolutely.
Willys-Overland Jeepster.
Willys-Overland.
You know, I like these. I like these.
Yeah, they're pretty cool.
They are cool. They're so funky looking. I mean,
right. That's exactly right.
There's nothing looks like them on the road now. And actually, there really wasn't anything on the
road at the time, no.
Looked like it back then either.
No, Brooks Stevens design.
You're kidding me.
No, absolutely.
I didn't know that.
Brooks Stevens design.
Is that right?
Wow. Yes, sir.
He's one of my favorite designers.
Yeah.
So what's the story on this? Why a Jeepster?
Well, for me personally, it goes way back to my pre-high school days. When I was 15 years old, my dad bought one of these things. And he's the kind of a guy that likes something different. He owned a Crosley prior to that.
Oh, so, wow. So, he does like something different.
So he bought one. Of course, I attached myself to it. And, of course, I was getting close to getting driving age, so I learned how to drive on one of these things.
Ah.
And took my driver's examination in a Jeepster, not this one, but a 48 model, just like it.
Which does look just like the 48,
right? Oh, yeah,
right?
Looks just like the 49.
Looked similar, but the 50, they changed something in the front,
yeah,
right?
They changed the grill. The shape of the grill is more pointed, and the bars are horizontal, and the fenders have a slight point. Yeah, but other than that, they're identical.
But now, this was a color combination that they came in.
Yes, sir. Fiesta yellow and black.
Wow.
Yeah, this is one of the original colors.
And then this luxurious, heavily appointed interior.
Right. Yeah, right.
Three on the tree, right?
Very utilitarian. Yes, three on the tree with overdrive.
So how does the overdrive work? Do you have to put the clutch in?
No, not at all. You push the rod in, the shifting handle there on the left side of the dash, underneath the dash. And from then on, it's all electrical controls. Hmm. And once the speed gets up above 25 or so, you just let off on the gas and it kicks into overdrive.
So it kind of needs the overdrive too, probably.
Well, yeah, it definitely needs the overdrive. Top speed without overdrive is only about 45.
And with overdrive is about 55.
55, right, exactly, 55. But it really helps with the engine RPM, you know, little old four-cylinder engine.
Wow. Man, and you know, it had the side steps, because
yep,
there was no back door, right?
No, back door.
And
with the top up and the side curtains on, of course, these are not usable. So.
That's true. So what did you do, just climb over stuff?
Well, no, the right front seat folds down to provide access from the other side.
Okay. And this was a Willys-Overland Jeepster.
Absolutely.
This was back when there was Willys-Overland,
Willys-Overland,
right?
Made in Toledo, Ohio.
Wow. Well, you got your hubcaps really nice. Where'd you find such a good hubcap?
Those are reproductions that are available from a Willys Jeepster supplier in New Jersey. You can virtually rebuild one.
So you say this one's got a four-cylinder. They had a six too, didn't they?
Yeah, but they didn't introduce the six until late 49,
okay.
Early 50.
Well, let's look at that four-cylinder.
Sure.
Kind of a little engine there, isn't it?
Yes, it is. 63 horsepower, you know, it's not a whole lot.
So, it's a flathead? Is it a true flathead engine?
Yes, sir, true flathead engine.
And how many horse?
63.
On a good day.
On a good day. Right.
But, you got a lot of room to work in there.
Oh, yeah. It's easy to maintain.
And can you still get the parts for it?
Oh, absolutely.
Really?
Absolutely. Parts are available almost anywhere.
Wow. Well, you know.
It's amazing. I just did a valve job and put new rings in it 6 months ago.
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
So you drive this a lot, eh?
Oh, yeah. Drive it summertime a lot.
Well, close her back up.
It's a driver, not
well,
a,
it is
not
a
show
some,
car.
More of a summertime vehicle, too.
Yes, sir.
So have you been to the Charleston show before?
Yes. Great show. Yeah. Beautiful weather.
You can't beat it. And you got the only Jeepster here, I think.
The only one I've seen.
Chuck, thanks a lot, man.
Yes, sir, Dennis.
49 Willys-Overland Jeepster. I love these things. Cool. So until our next meeting, remember, honor the timeless classics. I'm Dennis Gage. Happy motoring.